Good morning, it's Ms. Holmstrom. It is Friday, September 18th, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the student pledge. I will practice responsibility. I will act appropriately so teachers can teach and students can learn. I will respect others, their possessions, and school property. I will always try my best. I will be a success. It is time for our quote. Our quote is about responsibility. The time is always right to do what's right. That is a quote by Dr. Martin Luther King. We have our morning announcements. I had mentioned this week we have two brand new guidance counselors, Mrs. Charles and Mr. Anderson. They will be pushing into your social studies class this week and next week to introduce themselves to you and to show you how to sign up to come see them. On Thursday, next Thursday, week from 6 days from today, on Friday, we have our back to school night. It'll be from 6:30 to 8:30 and it will be virtually. I'll be sending out a letter to your parents over the weekend, and we look forward to seeing all your parents online. We also have at 5:30 on Thursday, 5:30 to 6:30, coffee and conversations with Ms. Holmstrom. And we will have Mr. Anderson and Ms. Charles. We'll be talking to parents about social emotional learning. So I hope they can make it and meet the counselors and learn a little bit about that. Starting this week and next week, please follow us on Facebook and Instagram because our clubs are starting to make announcements. They are starting to look for members, art club, student council. There's a lot of ways to be involved, so please look for that. We are also looking for soccer players, grade 6 to 8, girls and guys. Please contact, let your teachers know that you're interested in playing soccer because we are trying to add some players to our teams. We have Tech Week, Tech today from 3 to 4. However, starting next week, we're only going to have Tech on Monday. Tech on Monday from 3 to 4. So just a reminder, it's on our 5th Street loading dock. And we do have our Renaissance programs up and running. We're looking for above and beyond students. So our teachers are watching our students to try and nominate them for that. And that also means that we'll have a pause program going on this year as well. And there'll be more information as that comes closer. We'll start to talk about what entails our pause program, our positively awesome, wonderful students. So today's weather is going to be 70 degrees with a chance of showers. It's going to rain, so stay dry. In sports news, if you haven't heard, Ben Simmons was nominated to the All-Star team. Ms. Holmstrom loves the 76ers, although Joel Embiid was not added. A big congratulations to Ben Simmons. And this day in history, in 1851, the New York Times was founded. So that's a great fact. And in 1973, President Jimmy Carter, or future President Jimmy Carter, actually filed a report claiming that he saw a UFO. It's interesting to know. And today for birthday, today's birthday celebrity is Lance Armstrong. He won the Tour de France 7 times from 1999 to 2005. And we have some students who are celebrating their birthdays. So a very happy birthday to Jameson, Dennis, Christopher Dolson, Casey Parkhill, and Sophia Pedricks. Have a great birthday. And we have a joke. What did the left eye say to the right eye? Between us, something smells. So I know that Richie is going to be taking over the jokes for me soon, but I don't know how that's stacked up, Richie. It is Friday. It is Lions Friday. So I hope today you're wearing all your Lions gear, and I hope that you send us pictures on Facebook and Instagram so that we can share those photos. I have had a great week. Enjoy your weekend, and we'll see you on Monday. So have a great day. Happy Friday. And as always, go Lions.